This year's Washington and Greene County's Covered Bridge Festival is canceled because of coronavirus concerns. It was originally scheduled for September 19th and 20th. That festival usually attracts about 20,000 visitors.